Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another episode of An Idiot's Dreams. I am your host, Orion1378, and tonight we're just going to do some weekly reset grinding to see if we can get enough under our belt to probably pull a catalyst for one of our weapons, or distinctly, possibly, maybe pull a new exotic. So let's hop right into it. I'm going to be rolling with my hunter as usual. And away we go. I guess they fixed some of the loading issues that were happening. That's always a good thing. Yeah, that peeking around corners and whatnot really doesn't help you much with how high mobility is in the game, though. Hello, another viewer. Welcome into the channel. Thank you for dropping in. Right, I don't have the catalyst yet because I'm doing this quest for Banshee. How much farther do I have to go on this damn thing? Completing strike playlists, gambit matches, and crucible matches. Well, let's see what we have today. We have full weekly reset, which means we have Crucible stuff to do. We have Vanguard stuff to do. We have Gambit stuff to do. I can't do the Legend stuff because, well, I don't have a clan that seems to ever be on. I could always go and run a few troves to see what I get. But I think we'll run some strikes for now. Let's see what the mission variables are. Solar singe, grenades do more damage, and you take more damage while airborne. Oh, well, that's really hard to do. We do this. While we're waiting for that, we'll come over here. And which way do we have? We went bottom tree, which is going to give us the 3-shot uber cannon, which will also buff our 2 hand cannons we're using. Hmm. Ooh.
High forces are lashing out from the cosmodrome.
Navota, always a pain to fight.
Disgraced.
But it's a fun little strike, and it's fairly short.
Now the brood questions her strength.
She'll be desperate to prove herself.
Indeed. That desperation makes her dangerous, but also reckless. Eliminate her before she regains her footing. Guardian, high forces are lashing out from the cosmodrome, led by a disgraced wizard named Navota.
Disgraced?
She narrowly escaped a previous Vanguard operation with her life. Now the brood questions her strength.
She'll be desperate to prove herself.
That desperation makes her dangerous, but also reckless. Eliminate her before she regains her footing.
Aim is off tonight. There we go. Catch. Really?
Ahead. They don't seem thrilled about Navota's presence.
They don't appreciate yours either.
Ooh. Yes, heavy ammo is always good. Yeah, no, not that off.
I'm reading dense hive.
Everything's just exploding.
I don't like this. It feels like a trap.
Then spoil their plans.
Finisher. Gotta love it when you hit an enemy so hard they just explode. That was the edge of the cliff. I guess somebody tried to call my bluff.
We're close now. She won't escape this time.
Retreat isn't an option for her. Not with the brood doubting her. Expect the worst, Guardian. Navota has no choice but to defeat.
Energy signature. That's her. That's Navota.
Owl. Wizards suck.
Happy to send the message, Commander.
Excellent work.
Always good to have extra glimmer, too. I know I didn't get nearly as many kills as everybody else, but it at least lets me show that dual revolvers are worth a while.
Thank you.
Welcome in, Icerds, Ice Wizards, and Orthoduck. Thank you for joining the channel.
Information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Hello, Failsafe. You're familiar with this place.
Oh yes, quite. The Vex were very active there when the Exodus Black first arrived on Nessus.
The Vex that murdered my crew came from there.
I'm sorry that you have to relive those memories.
It's all right. It's only taken me a few centuries to suppress them.
You know, everybody says time payload is a good gun, but is a good thing for a gun, but I just don't see it. My Ariana's Vow does so much more work. Now that's one way to get rid of a metric ton of enemies that are annoying the crud out of you. Rocket launcher. And yeah, I know I saw the engram down there, but it's just an engram. It's just a blue engram, I should state. Jeez, Zavala.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
According to the Vex, Cargan has almost complete control over the local Vex Gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
No, I said give us the good news first.
I did.
Yeah, run away, fool.
Cargan is getting dangerously skilled at manipulating this Vex architecture. Maybe if we catch him, he can give Cade a lesson or two.
Well, I got him up. Got you, big ugly space rhino fool. I guess that works better when I don't have two hand cannons.
Thank you.
There's Cargan. He realizes we're not going to let him get away with stealing the data while we're here.
You are correct, friendly ghost. A massive buildup of energy indicates several Cabal transports are inbound to your position.
You asked for it.
Heat-seeking missiles. The bane of all bosses.
Good work, Gun. What intel did you discover?
There's only one data artifact here, labeled Oxa, and it's seriously corrupted. Metadata says it was last accessed by an Otzod centuries ago. What is Oxa? And who is Otzod?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now... well done.
It's missions like that where I can use a weapon that's supposed to be being worked on that makes an evening like this worthwhile. Might help if I actually remembered to infuse this, though. That's so much better. There we go. Oof, blues. Purple. 321. 322. 321. Terrible stats. Absolutely terrible stats. Ooh, 52. No spikes at all. Alright. Blues can go bye-bye. 54, good spikes. Terribly low roll. There we go, that's better. You know it's been a long day when you can't hit shite with a frickin' weapon that's supposed to be accurate as hell.
Checking. Acknowledged. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
So what do you have for me, Tess?
Always something new at Eververse.
We have a bright engram, I guess. Can't tell. There we go. Just a new shader. Take a pragmatic carrier. I don't have one of those. Oh, that's a cool set. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's been a long, long day. Thank you for joining, and I hope you all have a great evening. This is Orion1378 wishing you all a good Tuesday, and I'll see you all in the next stream. Bye for now.